Hey guys, so everyone is home after school. Hi Roman, you wanna say hi?
Hello.
And I'm just switching out the stuff off of the hot cocoa bar into the lemonade stand. It just kind of sat plain there for a bit. A couple of scuffs on the wall I need to get. So I hung up, it was just empty, so I hung up the lemon welcome sign. I got that. Where did I get that? Walmart. Last year, I think it was last year or maybe a couple of years ago, actually. I think it was actually 2-3 years ago.
Why is the lemon powder on the table?
It's lemonade, because I was trying to be careful, but...
But now it fell out.
Two gnomes from the Dollar Tree this year. Like I said, I don't collect gnomes, but I thought those were cute, and so I went ahead and got them. Sorry, I had to put something in the refrigerator. We have to figure out something with this water. I'm tired of it sitting there. Okay, and then over here, I'm unpacking the stuff that goes on the lemonade stand. So I already poured. I have that much left of the regular lemonade.
Lloyd, what are you doing?
And you can see I poured it into these canisters.
I'm scratching your paws on.
And then put lemon drops in this one. And then I got this at Dollar Tree this year. It's actually a little mini cutting board. This little pedestal is also from the Dollar Tree, and it's very dusty. And
a picture.
This little sign, I believe, was from Dollar Tree. Like, I think I got it like last year, maybe. I'm not sure where I'm putting that yet. Let me put up the lemonade that's left over.
Those bad boys.
And then I got these lemon cups. I'm sure you guys have all seen these at the Dollar Tree. I'm just going to hang these. Oh, that is really dusty. I have to dust that off first. So I'm going to hang those on there. All of this stuff's dusty from sitting down in our basement, like open like this. So I'm going to dust it and I'll be back. Okay, guys, here is how it turned out. I had more stuff than I thought to go on these two shelves, but I have nothing down here. So I got to think about that maybe. I come across stuff at the Dollar Tree or something. So I got the welcome. I got one of my gnomes here with my mugs that I dusted. And we don't really use them. They're just for looks. Matching bowl. I put their pens in because this is where they go to get pens and pencils. Well, pencils for their homework. One of the gnomes, the other one's down here. There's my squeeze the day sign. There's pink and regular lemonade. That's from Walmart. You guys saw that in a previous grocery haul. Some lemon drops. You guys saw that today. Some Dollar Tree signs. And that's it for now until I can get more stuff for it. I hate having all those water bottles there, but like I said, we really don't have a choice at this point. What you guys think? All right, so I filled the bottom with water bottles. What you guys think? I mean, at least fills the gap in, and you do need water to make lemonade. So it works. It's a place to store some of them anyway. Let me know what you guys think. Okay, guys, I'm back. I just had to run some last minute errands for the baby shower for tomorrow. I needed to pick up thank you cards. These are the ones I went for. Unfortunately, they did not have 100 total, so I had to get two different kinds, but that's okay. They're both pretty. The envelopes on these ones are super pretty. They're like speckled. So anyway, and then at Dollar Tree, I got, check this out, guys. This giant cup with a straw. I thought that would be cool to take to the beach when I take the kids to the beach during the summer. Lots of water in that. I got a new pair of scissors for take those with me tomorrow just in case we need them. Like I told you guys before, I used a couple of the packs of the pink cups. So I'm replacing those. I bought just extra plain paper plates. She said that their kitchen has some there at the church where we're having it, but I'm just going to put those in my car and leave them. I'm not going to, you know, take them in or anything. We'll just use them here at the house if, you know, we don't need them there. Because she said the church should have some. Birthday card for my son, and well, not my son-in-law, but future son-in-law. It was his birthday recently. Some push pins. I don't know what we needed those for. It was on my list of things to get, though. Some super glue because, unfortunately, we did not have time to finish the hot gluing of the tiered tray last night. So I'm going to try that instead because they did not have hot glue guns anymore at Dollar Tree, sadly. Another pack of forks. She did say they also have those. A couple of things for me to take tomorrow for snack in the morning. I've got some corn nuts and cookies. I thought I would take these to kind of munch on while we're doing stuff because we're going to be there for hours and hours. And, you know, I don't think there's any way to refrigerate anything. So I know it's not healthy, but I needed something. And then for the gift bags to finish out for the women, I got some of these truffles. Other than that, the only other thing are we needed two big gift bags for the two big gifts that are still needing to be packaged up. And I love rainbows, as you guys know. So, isn't that so cute with the glitter and the little pastel hearts? I love it. So, anyway, that's it. The big day's tomorrow. Hello, friends. My hair. I am cutting out 100 or more of these dudes. That's probably going to be backwards on my screen. If you guys know, that's my husband and son playing soccer in the basement. If you guys know how to flip this view to where you guys see things the way it should look, would you please comment down below and tell me how to do that? anyway, I'm cutting these out. I started off doing each individual one on the sheet, and then my finger was killing me, so I switched it to first I did two sheets to see if it got off track, you know, like some of them didn't turn out quite right, but it was okay. So then I tried three, then I tried four. That's the most I did, because honestly, anything past four, my fingers already got like a dent in it. But it's working out okay. Like, here's the fourth one in the very back, and it looks basically the same as the front one, so much better. Tomorrow is the shower. I'm sure you guys are probably tired of hearing about it. Oh, hello. Sorry. It's going to be so much fun, and it's going to be so cute. Oh, my gosh. I will do my best to get video. I mean, my goal is to get a really good bunch of video, but I'm helping, you know, his mom and I are both hosting it. So, I mean, I don't really know how much video I'm going to be able to get. I would love to make a special video, you know, that I edit into something really nice for them to have forever, but I just don't know. And there's so much, you know, to do with this shower. There's going to be 100 people there or more, you know, so I don't want to leave her having to sit and worry, you know, his mom worried about having to do it all. That's not fair. So I am not going to do that. Instead, I am going to just do my best, or I might enlist my husband's help with that. Have him, or my daughter. My daughter Liv is really good at recording stuff. So there's going to be quite a few of us there that can do it. So I'm sorry I keep putting this up. I've got you guys at like the world's worst angle right now. Almost done. I'm on my last bit here, and then I'm going to warm up meatballs. I made meatball subs again last night. Like I said, we're on like super easy meal. Although, like I said last week, I actually only ended up not making the lasagna. So you guys will be seeing what's for dinner coming up here very soon. Not over the weekend, but because I don't post usually on the weekend. Although, guys, once again, I'm just going to remind you, go check my shorts out. That sounds so crazy when I say that. Check my shorts out. I put up a bunch of new ones, and I'll just randomly put them up too because they're so easy to make. And I've been using like old videos of, I mostly do animals. Those ones do better. Plus, it's a place for me to document like our pets over the years too, and kind of have a little keepsake of them doing cute stuff. And people love animals, so it seems to be a hit. I might also start making shorts out of some of my meals and putting them over there. That would probably be smart if I did that. So, anyway, I am almost done. I'm on my last couple here, my last stack of couple. And thanks for keeping me company for a little bit, guys.
You excited?
Yeah.
I like your flower.
Thanks.
What kind is it?
I have no clue.
You don't have a clue? I can't believe it. All right, let's go.